Thanks to Enayantra team for promoting us to the next level. Do you recognize these faces? They are the innocent people who face the exposure to neutron radiation. The reason behind these tears is lack of proper and continuous monitoring of neutron radiation. So here comes our solution, automatic neutron dosimeter. It is a neutron detecting system which runs efficiently using NI technology. This is the hardware composition of automatic neutron dosimeter. This comprises of bubble detector, web camera, stepper motor, NICDAC, NIWSN, a dark casing, and a light source. Bubble detector is a neutron radiation sensor, consists of a supercooled liquid that is dispersed over a clear polymer. When a neutron strikes a polymer, it vaporizes and forms bubbles. Thus, the number of bubbles formed is proportional to the neutron radiation dose. This is the overall setup of our project. The camera and the stepper motor are synchronized using LabVIEW programming such that the image is captured for each 90 degree covering all sides of the bubble detector. Here, the captured image is acquired and processed using the LabVIEW Vision Development Module and NI IMAT. CDAC controls the stepper motor for capturing the images for each 90 degree. This is the front panel of our program, which considers the acquired image as well as the collection of the acquired images. The bubble detector is a transparent body, so there is more probability for repetition of the same bubble. Thus, the repeated bubbles are eliminated using our algorithm. Finally, the total number of bubbles with respect to the sensitivity of the bubble detector corresponding neutron doses are displayed. Here, this is our block diagram. This shows the control of the stepper motor using the CDAC. This part shows the image capturing from the web camera. This is our image processing algorithm. From the obtained bubble images, we convert them into a bubble datas. On comparing the bubble datas, we eliminate the repetition of the same bubbles by using this algorithm. In this code, it transmits the data to the WSN for the base station. Based on the neutron dose rate, an intimation is sent to the main station using NIWSN 3202 and 9791. This will be the front panel shown at the base station. Based on the signal received from the WSN, the neutron dose levels are known to the base station.